compro carvacia.
You're right, I'll go. I'll get cleaned up, I'll show down those stairs, I'll rush to the doors, and
good morning, Quasimodo.
Good morning,
dear boy, whomever are you talking to?
My friends.
And what are your friends made of?
Stone.
Air. Friends are made of air. And Vermont. Very well, lunch.
So we review your alphabet today.
Yes, sir, I like that very much, Master.
Very well. A.
Abomination.
B.
Blasphemy.
C.
Contrition.
D.
Damnation.
E.
Eternal damnation.
Good.
F. Festival.
Excuse me?
Yes.
You said festival.
No.
You are thinking of going to the festival.
It's just that you go every year.
I'm a public official, I must go, but I don't enjoy a moment. Thieves and cutpurses and the dregs of humankind, all mixed together in a shallow, drunken stupor.
I didn't mean to upset you, Master.
Don't you understand, Quasimodo? When your heartless mother abandoned you, anyone could have drowned you. And this is the thanks I get for taking you in and raising you as my own child?
I'm sorry, sir.
You don't know what it's like out there. I do. The world is cruel. The world is wicked. It is I alone whom you can trust in this whole city. I am your only friend. I who keep you, feed you, teach you, dress you. I who look upon you without fear. How can I protect you, boy? Unless you always stay in here, away in here. Now remember what I've taught you, Quasimodo. All deformed.
I am deformed.
You are angry.
And I am
hungry. These are crimes, voices grow. So little pity, you do not comprehend.
You're my one defender.
I'll tell them about you as a monster. How's there no hate would scorn in why invites their calumny and consternation? Stay in here, be faithful, be grateful. Do as I say, obey, and stay in here.
You're good to me, Master. I am sorry.
Well, forgive me. Remember, Quasimodo. This is your sanctuary.